time or Christmas time. That's when they're very busy. They all go to St. Barts. And most of the time of the season is just rented. So you can rent a boat like that for the week. It's going to probably end up costing you like $300 to $500,000 for the week. It's not included the food or the fuel.
That's vacation.
So it'll end up being about $1 million. Better be a good week.
Yeah.
Boys.
So what they do is the agents come with a questionnaire. All the
Devin is like, natural habitat. Taking a picture.
Sure.
Oh, now.